Security personnel and emergency services gathered in central Tel Aviv in the early hours after an explosion near the U.S. Embassy branch office. Emergency responders said a corner near a white building, which was damaged in the blast, a Reuters witness said. The Israeli military is checking whether the explosion was caused by a drone attack, the army said. Ambulance services said at least two people were wounded slightly in the blast, and large police forces were present at the scene.